Hi guys, welcome to the channel Mujer Analistler. Çağatay Ulusoy went to the birthday of Hazal Kaya's son, Fikret Ali. All the details are in our video. Don't forget to subscribe to our channel and share our video before moving on to our video. Thank you very much. Ali Atay and Hazal Kaya had ended their 5-year love affair with marriage. The couple has a son named Fikret Ali. It is not long before they have their second child in their arms. They are a really sweet family. Hazal Kaya and Ali Atay's son Fikret Ali turned 3 years old. Hazal Kaya organized a very nice birthday party for her son. She also shared this party with his followers on his Instagram account. The duo celebrated their son's birthday with a Halloween-themed party. They all believe the three-layer cake with the word Fico and animals figures on it. The prominent belly of the beautiful actress Hazal Kaya did not go unnoticed. The beautiful actress will name her daughter Leyla Süreya. Hazal Kaya shared her photos from the party. She dropped the note, "Happy birthday, my heart," to his share. With the sharing, thousands of likes came in a short time. Hazal Kaya and Çağatay Ulusoy meet in the TV series Adını Ferah Koydum. Although the two had great fights at first, they later became very close friends. Çağatay Ulusoy loves Hazal Kaya's son Fikret Ali very much. Çağatay Ulusoy is really busy these days. He is both trying to manage the vineyard and working on his new project. He really has no free time. However, when Hazal Kaya invited him to his son's birthday, he immediately created free time for himself. Fikret did not want to leave him alone on his birthday because he loved Ali very much. He just attended the birthday party. According to the allegations, Çağatay Ulusoy bought a nice battery car for Fikret Ali. Fikret Ali, on the other hand, was very happy when he saw his gift. Here we come to the end of our video. If you like our video, don't forget to subscribe to the channel and share the video. Bye.